Dick Brubaker, just another tax-raising, Trump-hating politician. Brubaker voted for the largest tax hike in Alabama history. He even trashed Trump's economic policies, saying they'd have a terrible effect on Alabama's economy. Thankfully, there's a better choice. Trump conservative Caroline Dobson. Caroline signed the No New Tax Pledge. She'll stand with Trump to bring our economy back, lower prices, and create good, high-paying jobs.
I'm Caroline Dobson, and I approve this message.